Welcome to another episode of Gaming with My Boy Bacon. Today we're playing GTA 5, and we're going to go golfing today. But we're going to do it stealthily. And safely.
Damn!
I don't know, it's a pretty sick bike. Here we go. It's been a while since I've ridden a bike before. Move! Oh. Huh. Alright. So I need to go left. That's where the ramp is. My bike has a truck horn on it. Alright, here we go. Dramatic jump. Nope. Not a dramatic jump. Barrier. Alright, here we go. Yes anymore. Woo! Hitting some bumps. Now, where's my plane? Alright. Here we go. Operation Hole in One. Almost here. Now let us begin phase two, where I stall off the plane and jump out. Here we go. Try to land this as smooth as possible. Oh! Oh! Dang, that hurt.
America,
hey!
America! America! Yeah! Coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah! America! Yeah! Freedom is the only way, yeah!
Looking dramatic as always. Oh no. It's the cops. Oh boy. I guess they didn't like me crashing my plane into their golf course. Alright, well, I'm not going down without a fight. Let's do this! Haha! Oh, come on! Let's try again. Oh, you were right there! Oh, I'm out of ammo, of course. I have to do this the old-fashioned way. Oh, hey! My way off. Oh. No. No. Kill the pilot! Oh, hey! Not today. So much for getting off this. Ooh, that was close. This is intense! Oh, come on, I was right there. chopper. Man, I just want to get one pilot kill, that's it. Oh, I'm not dying today. I just want to get out of here and play my round of golf! Gosh, 5 stars? Like, not gonna leave me alone. That shot come from? Did I finally get him? Oh yeah. Perfect. Alright, this is probably where I should run. Let's go. Stealth roll. Oh. Stupid thing right in the way. Well, that was an anticlimactic ending.